Match some of the other promising arms in the Braves system. Soroka's pitchability, combined with his stuff, gives him exciting potential. He throws his fastball in the 92-95 range, sitting 93-94, and he does so with heavy sink that keeps his ground ball out. His breaking ball has really improved to complement the sinker, and he changes the shape and depth to it, with it coming in an upper 80s slider at times and a mid-80s power curve at others. He has feel for a changeup as well. He can throw any of his pitches for strikes at any point in the count.
Most exhilarating and most exhausting game you could ever possibly watch. Garcia strikes out looking. Soroka picks up a strikeout on his for his first out today.
Well, I was just impressed by both ball clubs just being relentless.
What emotions must be going through that young man's mind as he takes them out as a big leaguer for the first time right now?
I hope the Braves just look at it as April 31st. That's what I'm hoping.
Great fun. It's a chopper back to the mound, and Soroka, nimble and quick, makes the play, and he retires his first major league hitter. Oh, Canada, indeed. One out. And a broken bat roller right to Dansby. He'll fire to second in time, and Mike Soroka has a shutdown opening inning in the big leagues. And a swing and a miss. His first major league strikeout. Adrian Gonzalez, the victim, and that ball should hit the trophy case. Swing and a miss. Three up, three down. Strikeouts for Soroka. He went around there. Strikeout number three for Soroka. Swing and a miss. He struck out three in a row. If you had Mike picking up more strikeouts than Noah Syndergaard after a couple of innings tonight. Payoff pitch. Little bouncing ball towards second. Flip to second for one. And first, they got the double play. He struck him out. Nito's left stranded 90 feet away. Water in the veins of Mike Soroka. He's out dueling Noah Syndergaard. Driven to right, pretty well hit. Marquez going back, checks the wall. He's got room, he's got it. And that retires the side. He made big pitch after big pitch tonight. He's in line to win his Major League debut. A lot of smiles from Brian Snicker, Walt Weiss, and Chuck Hernandez. 1-2 count. Strike three, just struck out the side after giving up the leadoff hit. The Giants don't score in the second. That's a start. And Soroka looking good on his home hill. He leads 1-0. He'll lead off next. Line drive, a base hit. Soroka's first big league knock. Hopefully somebody knows that just for... Did you see what Crawford just did?
Cubs, and I thought he was the best player on the field for the Cleveland Indians. As Garcia goes down on strikes, Soroka continues to add to his career-high strikeout numbers. That's number 7. He's got the first out in the fifth inning.